it's that time of the year! And the Adventurous Santa is here to give you a little interesting stuff. For one, the Adventurous Joe Storytime is going to be Christmas stuff. And the best stories of all that I like is Frosty the Snowman. And so, I'm going to turn things over now to the Adventurous Joe and let him tell you of the story of Frosty the Snowman.
What's up, my little adventurous ones? Welcome to Storytime with the Adventurous Joe. Today's story is Frosty the Snowman. Let's get started. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand. Running here and there all around the square saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the street of town right to the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump. Look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump over the hills of snow. And that concludes this episode of Storytime with the Adventurous Joe.
Wasn't that a fun story, boys and girls? Now, Santa knows when you've been naughty and nice, so let's behave, alright? Santa doesn't want to go into bankruptcy over coal. Oh, all of you little adventurous ones out there are always a good... So, behave yourselves. Christmas is only 3 more days away, and Santa doesn't like to get on that list more than once. Well, I do check it twice. Either way, I will see you all pretty soon for the next story time with the Adventurous Joe. Behave yourselves now. Merry Christmas!